today I had the wonderful opportunity of participating in the Jackson County's first annual women's conference. I came and I was speaking about my life through domestic violence, and I did a dance routine with them. They actually learned this and they danced with me. I was telling them sometimes it's hard to hold on. It's hard to keep your brain and your thoughts and your heart. It's hard to hold on to your worth and to your value. I had a good time with them. They all danced with me and learned this choreography. It was great.